Sorry, Mrs. Play brought me down dinner. I've been down here recording for like 2 hours, and she's like, I'm bringing down food. I'm like, thank you. No, I'm keeping the torque belt. I'm gonna stick with my poor decisions to the end. And they're now only working with retro lancers, so now it's like even fighting them, they've been using really good things. What is hitting me? Oh, he's like right beside me. That's one. That's two. All right, let's hit three. Oh, because I hit the, I guess because it's like I hit the engine. That was my face. Once again, living with my poor decisions. To the end. Hey, Therons. Prefer if you guys weren't here. Look how the one guy jamming my chainsaw and the other guy just like comes riding into me. I'm gonna throw a grenade at that gas barge.
Commander, you can start landing troops. We've taken out the catapult and the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least two more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Cog. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Check out this fancy shit! It's a goddamn five-star hotel!
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
The future
is terrorist. Yeah, that's fair.
Whoa, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
Well, fuck.
Oh, God. Are those the research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not. This is the last Cog base the grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientists here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe. Dad, it looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got... got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming.
Oh, that's fine. I guess now we'll just be like, go get those barges, and or just like,
we've got enemy reinforcement.
Thank you, buddy. Was that to tell me that you had to use the bathroom?
I don't know if you guys heard that. That was my cat, I guess, telling me how to use the bathroom.
Okay, that catapult's ours. Take it.
Just like, I'm gonna use this. Oh, come on. Alright, Reaver's done.
Now we breach the dam and flood him out. Come on, target the dam.
He's dead. For whatever reason, I really don't feel like this would be the best use to like stop the dam. I could be wrong. I don't know. It could just be the fact that dam looks really opulent, and it's not. It's not sturdy, but still leaves 2 siege beasts fine. Is that like a form of eugenics? No, it's not eugenics. I don't know what that would be. I guess that would be kind of like a designer drug, almost. Okay, Boomer's done. Oh, that was the inside of the shield. That was directly on the shield. Guys, I need y'all to chill. Thank you. Appreciate that. Just gonna put rounds in his back until he's done. Got him. That felt surprisingly sexy. Oh, that felt... Nope, nope, come on. I'm glad we have Jack as, like, a end-all counter. Everyone just sits by him and dumps rounds into him. That felt good to get the one shot where I just, the one time I've ever been able to nail that, it's just like the, yeah.
There it is, the last siege beast. Armor kicked us.
You know, they're wearing metal, Jack. I feel like your stun gun should be more effective. Just a thought. Okay. Nope. It's a bummer that, like, I don't have any explosives. Is there anything up here I can use? Boom shot, nothing. Okay. Nope, here's what we do. We get up from that.
Thank you.
thing out. We've got reinforcements waiting.
There we go. This time it shouldn't be a the slaughter that it was last time. I can just do a one shot on it. We one shot this again and call it a day. All right, Biggie. Got him. You ain't gonna move that fast.
To all call signs. You're clear to land.